Hey guys, welcome back to the Call of Duty World at War campaign. I have tried this 3 times now. Each time I failed at doing something or something messed up. So hopefully nothing messes up this time. If you're hearing this recording, nothing messed up. We're starting off with Blowtorch and Corkscrew and ending with Breaking Point. We are continuing the US Marine campaign. Now I'll shut up and let you listen to the cinematic.
Status report?
The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll.
Morale is low.
It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood.
We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Right.
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky.
All right, have a Browning 1919 and then 2.4.
We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out. Fighter hold! Return fire! Miller, burn the grass!
You know things are gonna are about to get serious when the characters that can't die are using helmets. Fucking the muck of my mouse started messing up for a second. They have the scope works. I think you have to hit them where the lines intersect, but I don't know. Yeah, that is what it is.
Miller, throw a tactical charge!
What do we do?
Grenade, coming in! Hurry it up!
tactic on this. Higher difficulties. Difficulties. Just stay back. Just chill out and snipe them from afar. Get up close, then you can just toss grenades in. That'll probably take out a few of them. Just run up here. Just burn them. Just burn them all.
Miller, throw a tactical charge. He's in bad shape.
Charge in there, and that's it.
Good work. They're coming out his way.
What do we do now?
We keep moving, Polonsky. Let's go. Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind.
All right, Uncle Sam.
Help me carry him.
I wonder how fast that thing's gonna get destroyed.
Okay.
Snipers.
Not a problem.
Hate that they grow in this type of weather. Yeah, close quarters combat with the guy with the flamethrower. Not the best idea. This inner area is really easy to clear out.
Get out of this damn hole and start dealing with our wounds.
Cinematic time.
Miller!
Get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Help me get him on the truck.
We're moving out!
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Shuri Castle.
But we're running on empty here.
You'll have a supply
it's
drop.
It's not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
This is bullshit.
You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
Let's go ahead and take Shuri Castle. Oh, be quiet.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt, our bullets whistle all around.
But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
Alright, Shuri Castle is the final objective.
Word is,
let's head in.
Main force pulled back to the North Ridge. But I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.
There it is!
Move, get to it, double time. Watch the grass, watch the trees, watch any damn place Tojo could be waiting.
Our planes bombed the shit out of the place.
They'll be back. Soon as they're refueled and rearmed. For now, it's just us. This is all we got. Share it out.
Shit! Sniper fire! Where the hell are they?
Kaheka Bandai!
Kaheka
Bandai!
Eyes wide!
In the ground!
Up there, in the trees! Bring them down!
Get out of here. Or you get blown to shreds like him.
We zeroed our position pretty damn quick. There must be spotters holed up in the tunnels. We need to take them out. Clear them out.
Yeah, they're down.
Good luck. We'll regroup on the other side.
Come on! Hurry up!
I was down here for like 5 seconds. Half of that was just because of my machine gun reload.
Keep it steady and move up!
Thing about this is you can just keep murdering these guys over and over because the game doesn't stop you and it doesn't give you a penalty and these guys just keep respawning, so you can just keep killing these guys over and over, but that would be a boring video, so I'm gonna keep
going. Watch out for more.
Spread
out! Ah! Ah! Japanese MG!
Grenade!
lay down a thick enough smoke screen and we can get through it, I guess. I don't know why he reloads the singular bullets. The scope was put to the side so you could reload it with stripper clips.
Where the hell are they coming from?
Sleeping in here? Idiots.
Up the stairs!
Push forward, we gotta take out those mortars!
Not sure if that was an ambush, or if that was them literally just sleeping. I think it'd be funny if they're sleeping. Just two Japanese soldiers. I just got hit with that piece of wood. That's kind of unfair. My own stupidity shouldn't count as a kill.
This is clear. Move up. Get over to the east building.
There's an ambush waiting for you in the bushes over there, so in advance you can just hit it with a mortar shell and it'll take out a few. Death card right there also. Alright, let's continue.
Okay! We're nearly there. Planes should be en route to assist.
Good! They can blow this place to kingdom come.
Stay alert. Plane ground both sides.
Clear every corner of this courtyard. Split up and hunt them down.
This way. Open fire! Miller, man that MG! Into the tunnels! Shoot those barrels!
Let's go. Look at this beautiful thing. Isn't it beautiful?
Sarge, we got movement!
Hold your fire. Polonsky, search him.
Oh, is this guy down here already?
Keep those hands up!
Shit! It's that!
Miller!
What? Nah. No,
Miller!
Not the sergeant.
They killed the sarge! Hold the line! We've got the bitches! Bastards killed him! Watch it! Hold that gun!
Thank you. Damn. We made it. We did it. It's over.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day was spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while our bullets whistle all around. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
Peace, Sergeant Roebuck.
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag.
In the next video, we will be continuing off and finishing the game as the Russians.